Hello, Acolytes, and welcome back to the Ordo Lutus as we continue our daily operation in Mobile Suit Gundam Battle Operation 2. Time for mobile suits.
I am.
本日も頑張ってくださいね。
Today we need to go into battle three times. Two of them need to be space battles, and defeat two enemy mobile suits in at least one of those battles. That's not too hard.
Yo, 調子はどうだ?さ、受け取ってくれ。ま、ざっとそんなところだ。
Oh, look at that! A space battle! Not yet. I believe I was working on, yes, spreading out my personal color scheme to all the mobile suits. Thought about it for a minute.
それでは、お気をつけて。出撃準備開始してください。
We'll just keep on trying. One yet. Come on now, give us a space battle.
出撃準備を開始してください。
Mm-hmm. Not bad. Still need to defeat some rivals to rank up. Get that soon. Hello, gamer boy. Welcome to the stream. I do, in fact, enjoy jazz. Why do you ask? Alright, last time before we switch over to a different kind of room. Thank you. Oh, we have a room. Excellent. Well, excellent. This is an interesting build. I think I should change. Let's switch over to the Rick Dog. Nope. Now all of us changed. Alright. In that case, we'll switch back. Unit. It's a space battle. Even though, yeah, that's probably where raid units shine the most. But here we are. I can't believe this is working out. Alright. I'm coming, friend. absolutely excellent. Prepare while we can before the next fight. This is working out. There's one dropping down. Ah, they're staying with me. Very helpful. Good team. And back to full health. Back into the fray. Don't get greedy. Don't overpush. Five, you're kind of out there by yourself, buddy. This is where I don't want to face them. Out in the open. Out in the open is bad for me. Yes, that's right. Draw them in. Draw them in. Okay. Well, if you're going to engage, then I'll come help. About to lose our base. Oh no, that's them. Never mind, they're about to lose their base. Oh, right when the increased base damage went up. That is fantastic. Well done, team. I helped deal with three of them. This might be the most one-sided fight I've been a part of. I know I've had some serious ones, but at least on the not on the receiving end of the one-sided fight. Alright, operational. Back into the fray. Ooh, that's a big beam. They finally got me. In the last few seconds. That's alright, we've assuredly won. Destruction assist, thank you. I'll take those bonus points. Mobile suits use that rocket launcher, but I'll take it. Need another round like that. That went so well, we'll do it again. Hopefully with an equally skilled team. Version of this one. Ooh, that you're level 2, we can put that on. Alright. Get some beam protection up. And we're in a room again. Fantastic. GM Kamov, as well as a custom guard and then myself. That's not a bad list. If we work well together, this will also go really well. It's going to come down to how well that guard custom works with the other Zakus.
Thank you.
we go. Oh, a much better map. I don't want to be the first one through there. That's a quick way to get in trouble. He's gonna need support with quickness. That, but I made sure that guy got hurt. Keeping him between me. They got me. His buddy came in and made sure of it. Ooh, they're a good team. I can't tell, but we may be up against a clan. Oh, and they've made it back to our base? Oh, number 5's gonna need some help. Oh, he hit my shield. Deploying bomb, really? Pushed forward that much, huh? You're done. Got me, but we win. Yeah, you planted the bomb too late. It doesn't even have a chance of going off. Well done, team. Thing a try. Nope. Nobody there. Try again. Well, let's see about this one. There we go. Oh, that is a heavy raid side. Hold on. There we go. We'll give that a go, actually. Double check that he has the best version of everything he needs. Yeah. Here we go. Is ranked, so hopefully I'll do well. This is one of the more difficult mobile suits to use because it's a melee-oriented base. And I like to be at range. But this thing definitely wants to get up close. This is a 1-2 punch kind of mobile suit. You want to hit it with the bazooka there and then draw a melee weapon and start stabbing while the enemy is stunned. So I'm going to push the out. Corner. Well, I'm not gonna fight two of you. I'm not an idiot. Good trap. Oh, I couldn't recover. That is a long stun. What? That should have been it. That is garbage. I absolutely killed him, but whatever. Here we go again, fool. Gotcha. Revenge is mine. Tank friend is in trouble. Backline safe.
Contact
here. My friend. Your garbage timing is annoying. We win. Excellent. We've done all. And I beat my rival again. Which means we can actually rank up. Or level up. What an excellent end. 3 victories, no defeats. Good teamwork.
お疲れ様でした。
That's right. Corporal. Very nice. Now for ground combat. Get the full red uniform. And for space. There we go. And let's see what we can use our earnings for today. Interesting. Well, we'll be able to get that soon. Do we want any better versions of these? Not bad. Mass production version, and then we have the original. Huh. It's a little tougher. It's got a lot more upgrade slots. Okay, so it's just generally better. For the most part. Sorry, what was that? Rail cannon. I think I want an upgraded one of these. Level 4 Zaku machine gun, that's tempting. Given how many things I have that use it. Yes, I think that's what we'll go with. And that just about uses all our resources. So, with that, after a very successful set of today, I can call this a satisfactory end. So Inquisitor Sturm, signing off.